So Puneet, tell us a little bit about the book. You have finished this book, right?
Yep.
How long did you take?
I took 9 hours.
Wow! A book you finished in 9 hours?
Yeah, this is my first book ever in my life, which I actually finished in less than 24 hours. Why I'm saying 24 hours? Because the first day I was reading it, it was like 6 hours. And the second day, I was not feeling comfortable actually. I was like, you know, I had some nerve in my body, which was telling me again and again, dude, you have not finished this book, which actually helped you in the first chapter. It talks about realization. Realization is important because if you know yourself, it's very easy to find your passions. You can create discipline only if you know what you want to do. So the second chapter, the first chapter itself says about realization, and then you can create that discipline around it if you know what you are and how you want to do it. And my mentor Dev actually gave me a challenge, finish it in 9 days. And I wanted to beat that challenge. I wanted to do it in less than 9 hours. And actually I took complete 9 hours, so I'm happy I was able to do it.
This is fantastic, you know. So would you recommend this book to anybody?
Oh, definitely. But I would say one thing. You know, this book says very clearly, you know, like life transformation in 9 days. So my father used to tell me, like, you can take a donkey to, you know, a pond. But if he is thirsty, he will drink it. So don't think that, you know, like, this book will transform your life in 9 days. It will if you want to do it. If you don't want it, you read thousands of books, you will get knowledge. But if you want to transform your life in 9 days, this book would be very helpful if you are willing to do it.
Well, that is really powerful. Thank you so much, Puneet, and wish you good luck for the transformation. I'm sure you're doing really great and you'll do fantastic.
Thank you, sir. Thank you so much.
Thank you.